Welcome to Ogdensburg, it says. City of Ogdensburg. So this is just across the line in New York. I had to go clean out all my orange peels and oranges because they don't like you to bring oranges into the States. So I had orange peels under the seat. You know, I'm a mess. Anyway, I'll begin the Black River Trail. So I'm going to Verizon because I have a Verizon phone. I hope I'm doing this right. I'm following my GPS. Zona Antique and Artisan Show. Ogdensburg's only about an hour from Ottawa. Ogdensburg, the city on the river. And what a beautiful river it is. Okay, 30. The port of Ogdensburg. Interesting driving down this road, Elizabeth Street. I'm just following the GPS. There's no reflection of all of Ogdensburg. Just finding Verizon. there it is. I just passed it. Okay. Go around the corner. Well, that looks like office buildings, doesn't it? It doesn't look like a store. I hope it is a store. Is this a store? The Verizon store?
Oh, no, ma'am. It's the central office. It's where all the dial tones in the village originate.
And where would I go for the phone? Okay.
I'm sorry.
But there would be one here, a store here?
A Verizon Wireless store? I don't even know that.
Okay.
It's a separate company, so.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
You might know.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's all right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too. Humph. Okay. Let's look at our GPS again. Look, talking to this man is probably best. Looking for the Verizon store. Is there one?
Yeah, it's just open. Take a right.
Okay.
Walk to the next light.
Okay.
Take a right.
Okay.
Go all the way up Patterson Street.
Okay.
I think it opens right there by a gas station.
Okay.
It's on that highway strip.
Okay.
It runs parallel to the
highway. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, we'll go back to the light. auto parts. Must be in that mall over there. You've just got a stop sign. What are we waiting for? $3.77, 10 cents cheaper on this side of town. There it is. Well, I found it. Haha. Now I go in and get my new phone. Maybe one that won't lose the battery or lose power all the time. Okay, goodbye.